guys, and yes, 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 you guessed it, another movie trailer for the, I don't know how many times, but another movie trailer. Well, we haven't done movie trailers in a long time, so I guess you can say I'm catching up. But yes, today we have a movie called The Girl with All the Gifts. So, this girl was greedy on Christmas. No, that's not what it's about. But anyway, I don't know what it's about. I'm guessing it's going to be some kind of sci-fi movie. And this girl's going to have some dope-ass powers. That's the visual I'm getting right now when you hear The Girl with All the Gifts. Sometimes you see a girl just full of bags, like she just robbed Santa Claus on Christmas. But then you see a girl who's like, can do all this crazy shit. Like, you know what I mean? Like, all this crazy shit. Like, Spider-Man, like, Thor, like, I don't know, man, just some crazy shit. Okay, I'm going a little bit off board, but anyway, let's watch this trailer.
Existed before.
Drop the shutters.
Are those zombies? It was like World War Z, kind of like World War Z, don't you think? Yeah. The fuck just happened there?
She did in here.
She belongs to the program and she's vital.
She got a muzzle on her face and you're still afraid of her.
Yeah, and you should be too.
We're all over the place, Sarge.
Yeah, this is crazy. I don't do zombies.
Slow,
I don't do zombies.
No talking, no eye contact.
Okay, these are not even zombies. Oh, yeah, you fucked up. Yeah, you fucked up. The best zombie movie since 28 Days Later. I don't do zombies, so there's no such thing as the best zombie movie. I just don't do zombies.
I hope you can make a cure out of me.
I can.
Cutting up children they present
as children.
The fuck? Yo, this is some crazy shit. This is some crazy shit.
The end of the world.
Yeah, what the fuck was that? Yeah, this is some crazy shit. This is definitely not what I had in mind for this movie. Yeah. I was terribly off guard. Like, I did not have any idea what this movie was about, but that's some crazy shit, man. That's some crazy shit. Zombies? Yeah, I don't fuck with zombies. I don't really fuck with zombies. Nah. Especially kids as well. Yeah. I'm gonna have to think twice about this movie. Yeah. But the trailer was pretty dope though. Like, all you Waking Dead fans, y'all gonna like this shit. This looks like some Waking Dead kind of shit. My brother's a Waking Dead fan. Me, I don't fuck with that bitch. Nah, I don't do zombies. I don't do zombies, so I ain't got really much to say about this movie, apart from, I don't do zombies! Yeah! Man, I don't do things that are just dead, and if you're dead, you should be dead. Just stay buried, like, yeah, just stay buried. If you don't come back alive. Like, I mean, 100% alive. Like, you know, you're a human, you're a flesh, you ain't, like, falling apart, man. All that shit, nah, I don't fuck with that. But yeah, if y'all like this video, hit the like button. Y'all dislike this video, I wouldn't blame you. Hit the like button. Y'all got some shit to say, man? Hit the comment section, man. Hit the comment section. Let's go at it, man. Me and you, man. Let's do this, bitch, man. Put them up, man. Put them up. If y'all want to see more of my face, hit the subscribe button. But without any further ado, sad.